Welcome to the Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi everyone, I'm Milo the minus sign. Today we have a math quiz on estimating differences. Hello my dear students, today we have 10 multiple choice questions on estimating differences. Are you ready to start? Question 1. Round to the nearest 100 to estimate 341 minus 150. The correct answer is A, because 300 minus 200 equals 100. Question 2. Round to the nearest 100 to estimate 567 minus 259. The correct answer is C, because 600 minus 300 equals 300. Question 3. Round to the nearest 100 to estimate 747 minus 117. The correct answer is C, because 700 minus 100 equals 600. Question 4. Round to the nearest 100 to estimate 951 minus 149. The correct answer is A, because 1000 minus 100 equals 900. Question 5. Round to the nearest 10 to estimate 354 minus 247. The correct answer is C, because 350 minus 250 equals 100. Question 6. Round to the nearest 10 to estimate 542 minus 298. The correct answer is D, because 540 minus 300 equals 240. Question 7. Round to the nearest 10 to estimate 429 minus 234. The correct answer is B, because 430 minus 230 equals 200. Question 8. Round to the nearest 10 to estimate 271 minus 125. The correct answer is C, because 270 minus 130 equals 140. Question 9. Use compatible numbers to estimate 372 minus 148. The correct answer is B, because 375 minus 150 equals 225. Question 10. Which pair of compatible numbers is best to estimate 539 minus 124? The correct answer is A, 550 minus 125. We're done for today's quiz. Thank you for watching. Please write down in the comment section below to let me know how you found this quiz and how many questions you could answer correctly. And don't forget to subscribe for more and more useful videos. See you later. Bye.